How to store charge 1S batteries. You're going to need a smart charger and a Vi-Fly series charging board. We're going to plug in the batteries in sequence. Make sure the knob is turned to 6S as we're plugging in 6. Next, let's go to our charger. Make sure the battery type is set correctly to Lehigh, cell count 6S, mode storage, and our current is 0.4 amps. And let's just hit start. Once the charging cycle is complete, tap the button to stop the charger, remove the batteries. And voila, we are done.